हेलो वन, वेलकम टू एग्जाम्स मेड इजी। फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। थ्रू दिस वीडियो विल बी डिस्कसिंग अ रिक्रूटमेंट नोटिफिकेशन दैट हैज बीन पब्लिश्ड बाय यूपीपीएससी। यूपीपीएससी इज गोइंग टू रिक्रूट इंजीनियर्स, ऑफिसर्स, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर्स एंड फ्रेंड्स, टोटल नंबर ऑफ वैकेंसीज अराउंड 610। हियर इन एग्जाम्स मेड इजी यू कैन गेट ईच एंड एवरी डे वेरियस इंजीनियरिंग एंड अदर रिक्रूटमेंट नोटिफिकेशंस, be it central government recruitment notification or the other state government recruitment notifications. So if you are watching our channel for the first time, if you are visiting our channel for the first time, then please subscribe to our channel and never forget to press the all notification bell icon to never miss any further updates. So friends, coming back to the analysis of this recruitment notification. Friends, before discussing about the engineering vacancies, let us see the first post, that is vetting officer. For vetting officer, required qualification is bachelor's of science degree or bachelor's of commerce degree or bachelor's of arts degree with 50% of marks, and friends, or 5 years bachelor's of law with 50% of marks. Age limitation is from 21 till 40 years as on 1st of July 2020, and pay scale from 15,600 till 39,100. Now veterinary medical officer, total number of vacancies 215. And friends, a degree in bachelor, a degree of bachelor of veterinary science and animal husbandry, and friends, must be duly registered with the Uttar Pradesh Veterinary Council. And scale of pay is 15,600 till 39,100, and age limitation is same as the previous post. Mines officer, for this degree in mining engineering is required, and post qualification experience of 1 year is also required. Age limitation and pay scale is same. Now coming to assistant professor. For assistant professor, there are around 229 number of vacancies, and specialties are like community medicine, cardiology, nephrology, physicist, neurology, etc. MD, MS, DMS required, and 3 years post qualification experience is also required. And age limitation is from 26 years till 40 years as on 1st of July, and 68,900 would be provided. Principal allopathy, number of vacancies only 1, and age limitation is 50 to 62 years, and pay scale is 1,44,200. Medical officer allopathy, 259 is number, 259 number of vacancies are there, and educational qualification is MBBS, and also registered with the state medical council, and must have completed rotary internship of 1 year. Age limitation is from 21 years till 40 years. Pay scale 15,600 till 39,100, then joint director, that is a pass in exam final examination of associate membership of the Institute of Cost and Works Accountant of India. 5 years qualification, post qualification experience is also required. Age limitation is 21 years till 45 years, and 78,000 till 2,09,000 is pay. And friends, for deputy director, number of vacancies only 1. Pass in the final examination of associate membership of the Institution of Cost Accountants. Apart from that, friends, knowledge of Hindi is also required. 5 years post qualification experience is also required. Pay scale is same as the previous post. The assistant planner, 8 number of vacancies are there. So for this, minimum qualification is Institute of Town Planners, American Institute of Town Planners, or Institute of Town Planners London, or equivalent qualification. Pay scale is 15,600 till 39,100. Now coming to engineer, total number of vacancies is 4. Diploma in Civil Engineering from erstwhile Thompson College of Civil Engineering, Roorkee, or degree in Civil Engineering of a recognized university or institution, or past Section AB of Institution of Engineers, India. And friends, for this post, age limitation is 21 years till 40 years, and pay scale is 15,600 till 39,100. Assistant Professor, for Assistant Professor, there are 88 number of vacancies in different categories, as you can see here on the screen. So I'm not discussing or mentioning all those topics or posts one by one. And for those assistant professors post, minimum educational qualification is MD or MS. 3 years experience is also required. Age limitation is 26 to 40 years. 68,900 is the pay that would be provided. And upper age relaxation is permissible as per government norms. That is 5 years for SCST, 3 years for OBC, and 10 years for person with disabilities. So friends, now we'll discuss about the process of application, and so many other informations are also there. And application fee, you have to provide rupees 105 for general category of candidates and OBC, 65 for SCST and ex-servicemen, 25 for person with disabilities. And friends, this is the website by following which you can apply online. And application procedure has already been started, and it will continue till 5th of September, October 2020. So you can get the link directly available. The link is available in the description box of this video itself. By following the link, you can apply online. And after applying online, you have no need to send any printed out copy to any particular address, but you have to keep that print out copy with yourself for future correspondence. So friends, this was all about this recruitment notification. Thanks for watching the whole video. If you have not yet subscribed to this channel, then please subscribe and never forget to press the bell icon to never miss any further updates. Thank you.